You just know most of those guys still wear the same outfits around their country estates.